everybody, Lisa Sears.
Well, like she said, my name is Lisa Sears, and no, I'm no relation to the store. Because if I were, they wouldn't have been called Snap-on Tools. Come on, guys. That was a lesbian joke. I mean, that means I think Dickie is Iggy. I have since B.E. You know, before Ellen. Some of you aren't laughing because you don't get the magnitude of that. Let me explain. This was way back when I was in the cafeteria as a freshman, and this upperclassman yelled, "Dyke!" And I was like, he thinks I'm retaining water. That's a damn joke. Okay. It was way back before I even knew what LBG or T meant, let alone the new alphabet. Elemental P, Q, R, L. Oh, I don't understand it, y'all. I mean, still I don't, you know, whatever. But my mom sat me down and she goes, "We need to talk." I'm like, "Okay." She said, "Are you gay?" And I'm like, "What?" She's like, "Are you gay?" And I'm like, "Why would you ask that?" She's like, "Nobody wants Arby's that much for dinner." Wanted a snack. Oh, come on now. All right, so this was way back in the Bush era, and not just the president. Yeah, so I was real happy when they started doing landscaping. Yeah, these women started doing the landing strips though, right? And I'm like, it's not a plane. So I did one this way. So when I looked down at my girlfriend, she looked like Hitler. She didn't think it was near as funny as I did, because she stayed for 8 years, and people were always asking me if we were going to get married, and I'm like, we already are. She doesn't put out, she takes my money. Straight or gay, it's all the same, right? Don't get me wrong, I thought about getting married once, and we'll just call her by her real name, Twat Waffle. Yeah, I got Twat Waffle wedding engagement ring. Not long after my double mastectomy, I also had a lipectomy and cut that cancer out too. So, I have these rings for sale on the Facebook Marketplace garage sale site, you know? You know what I'm talking about. You guys do those here, don't you? You guys have internet dating, right? Okay, so you know what I'm talking about. But these women are always like, "Oh my God, they're so beautiful." And I'm like, "Yeah, thanks for reminding me. I did a better job picking out the rings than I did the bitch that was supposed to wear them." How was I supposed to know when she said she was bi? She meant bipolar. Clarification, please. Jeez, no. So when people find out I had breast cancer, they're like, "I'm sorry." And I'm like, "Why? Did you give it to me? I knew you could catch the gay. I didn't know you could catch the cancer." But, I mean, they only look at the negatives. They don't look at the positives, like no more under boob sweat. Women, come on now. And I don't have to worry about, you know, ever having tan lines when I go out to mow, because I just do it topless now. But the biggest thing is it's less laundry. No? You guys don't wash your bras? But I will leave you on this. I went to this lady's house because I did buy something on one of those marketplace garage sales once. And I went to this lady's house to pick it up. And her cat came around the corner, feline cat. And it was the most beautiful cat I'd ever seen. And I was talking to her about it. She's like, "Yeah, I paid $6,000 for that cat." I went to look at her and say, "Lady, you got ripped off. Do you know how much pussy I could get for $6,000? I'm Lisa Sears, and that's my time.